main driver behind the bill, referring to a New England Journal study showing up to a 24% increase in heart attacks after we changed the clocks in the spring.
So by having early morning sun and a later sunset, what you're going to do is you're going to get those circadian rhythms moving, and you're going to get people moving towards bedtime. And so that's really the thing, is we got to look at public health. How can we present policies to address those things that people aren't talking about?
Right now, only two states, Arizona and Hawaii, do not participate in daylight savings time. Doan's proposal, House Bill 674, has not been assigned to a committee.